Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to import Roblox Studio models to Blender. Firstly, we have to go to the Roblox Studio. So in the search panel, we will type Roblox Studio. Then click on open. Then you have to go to my game section and go to any game that contains a character. Let the game load. And after the game has loaded, click on workspace. From here, find the model. Then right click on the model. Then click on export selection. And now export to anywhere you want. Make sure it's object model file. And give the file any name that you want. Then save. Then you will find these 5 files and we'll be using this object file. Now go to the search panel and type in Blender. Now open Blender. Create a new general file. Now go to the file section. Now click on import. And select wavefront. Now go to the file where you extract the model and select the object file. Now after the file has been imported, you won't find the model in your vicinity. In order to find it, go to object, then set origin, origin to geometry. After that, you have to change its coordinates. So just put 0 in X and 0 in Y. And then you will be able to see the model in front of you. Then click on this button. Make the colors visible, and that's it.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.